Time marches on, and the age of a new king draws nearer.
So,
it's in your hands.
Let's focus. Search begins.
Really?
Take a look. What do you think of this?
I see. Hey!
Good hunting to you. Let's do it.
Ooh. This place.
Now then.
Here's where we are now.
Now then.
A village.
Interesting.
Here.
That's where you want to go.
That's interesting.
It's your call.
Let's be off.
The Gauntlet Runner heads off toward a small farming village, and each shuddering step reminds them of their journey's purpose. The party at last arrives in the village of Comero, a small farming settlement southeast of Martira. Blessed by the mild climate, its ranches produce fine fare, and to take in its idyllic landscapes is to be at peace, as time itself seems to stop. It gained a reputation for its rare and wondrous goods, brought there by merchants in their longing to return. As though welcomed by the grazing animals, the Gauntlet Runner stops gently.
Say.
So.
Why?
Come on. That reminds me. He's been like that for a while now. Wonder if he's all right.
I knew it! This thing's the genuine article, a real bona fide lost relic in my hands. Some sort of power affecting the air around it, trace amounts only. Something, a reaction entirely unlike Magla, by God. Absolutely smashing! Beyond my wildest hopes! No bloody idea how to use the thing, but if I could just adapt this conduit here... Can't forget a masterpiece like this! I say, lad, did you find this for my sake?
We wanted to help you out, Nerys.
Why, I'm barely well touched. It positively chokes a man up. You may be just a lad, but you've the heart of a saint. And that old fella, seems silly to ask, but he's long gone, isn't he?
Yes. I'm sorry.
Thought so. You can fight the years, but you can't beat them. He made good on his promise, though, eh? It's in my hands now, old man. What's that?
Something from the village. It's written with some letters we can't understand.
A cipher. Mirror letters, see here? It's a script I use myself when I don't want any snoop stealing my inventions. Now I think of it, he's the one who taught me even that trick. Thanks, old man. I owe you a great deal. Thank you.
So what is it? Blueprints for a big secret invention?
No. This is research on the lost relics. Looks like the old fellow was hunting for others. Different cipher here. He tried to guess at locations, too. Looks like his chase ended when he lacked the means to follow his findings. Say, I've a grander favor to ask. Could you check around for more of these lost relics? Looks like the old man worked out a few other locations. There's 7 more relics noted down in this journal. I've got to see them all with my own eyes. Quick stopover or two in our travels should be all it takes, so please?
Right. Leave it to me.
Appreciate it. We're in this journey together, what?
Free-hearted engineer, Nerys. Within him dwells the virtue of the gunner, Nurture thy bond with him, and a new power yet slumbering within thee may awaken.
I'm ready to kick my feet up, lad.
You said it'd only take a few stopovers, but do you even know where they are?
Well, they're scattered all about, my girl. If we could crack the cipher, that'd narrow down our search range, Tad. I'll leave this journal here. If I can crack any of the codes, I'll make a special note of it. So you just take a look when you feel like a spot of treasure hunting.
This one's important.
Hey, I was thinking this back at the village, but I think I might be able to detect this relic with my powers. I'll know if I'm close to it. When you want to hunt for relics, can you let me know?
Thanks, you two. I'm rather looking forward to digging deeper into this.
Hello. Stupendous. You know, you saved my ass.
True to form. Incredible.
All right.
Yes. What? All right.
But... it's conceivable.
Right.
A hollow? Regards.
He... Now... A new power...
You are the key to escape. Now then.
This one's important.
I have faith in you. Would you look at this? Incredible.
All right.
Not only that. In truth, yes,
incredible.
But... may fortune favor your journey.
This one's important.
I can hardly wait.